Hall County 911, what's the address of your emergency?
I'm at Prime Pack 2076 Memorial Park Drive, Gainesville.
Yes, sir.
I've already called 911. I've got multiple people affected by liquid nitrogen.
Yes, sir. We've got additional units coming to you. Are the responders with you?
What can I do with someone who's been affected?
There was a chemical leak, a nitrogen leak, at one of our poultry processing plants here in town, and six people died that morning. Some of those parishioners were parishioners of St. Michael, and some were parishioners of the John Paul II Catholic Mission here in Gainesville. Not everybody was a member of our churches, but you know, several were. So people have been very gracious already here at St. Michael and at the John Paul II Mission, making contributions. So the contributions we're receiving, St. Vincent is going to administrate that to the family, so that if anyone needs help with rent, with food, with utilities, medical bills, or anything like that, we'll be able to help support them.
Well, it feels sad. Like I said, it feels sad because people love the loved ones. Mm-hmm. You know, husband, a friend, son, daughter. Mm-hmm. And it's really sad, especially in our community.
Mi nombre es Carlos Donaldo Rioja Elías, y yo era el sobrino de José de Jesús Elías Cabrera. Él perdió la vida el 28 de enero de este año a causa de un incidente en la planta donde él trabajaba. Pues él era originario de México, del estado de Guanajuato. Llevaba aquí ya cerca de 20 años en este país, y pues él siempre se dedicó al trabajo. Toda su vida fue trabajar. Las personas que lo conocían sabían cómo era él, y las que no, pues yo les puedo decir que era una persona pues honesta, trabajadora y muy derecha, y pues así lo vamos a recordar siempre, como lo que fue, una persona trabajadora, y pues así es.
Well, it has affected me. Well, I got scared. Like, I just didn't think it would ever happen. Especially, I talk to all these people daily, like all of them. Yeah. They always helped me when I needed help. They were always there for me.
Yeah.
They always worked. All of them, they worked very hard.
Mm-hmm.
They were always dedicated to their job.
Yeah.
You know, any help that anyone needed, they were always there to help anyone.